here we are the same day, which is July the 19th, 2022. Take a look at this. Just, you know, same thing in Tucson here. A nice fresh one they just laid out there. Anyway, just wanted to show you one more day of heavy geoengineering, dumping of thousands of pounds of particulates into our air, which gets in our water and our food. You can't avoid it. So, and until the people stand up against this, they're not going to stop.